Hello friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel ONJoshi2707. So in last video we have seen how we have defeated Tingo Rocket Leader Cliff. In today's video we are going to see how we have defeated Tingo Rocket Leader Arlo, and in upcoming videos we will be seeing how we could defeat Sierra and the boss Journey. So guys, whatever team you choose, make sure that the first Pokemon lasts long until it defeats the first Pokemon of the leader, and it has a very fast charged attack. So we can use that to burn the shields of Tingo Rocket leaders. Unlike grunts, Tingo Rocket leaders have much more powerful Pokemons and they use shields. So in order to be victorious against them, we need to burn their shield as early as possible when the match begins. So keeping in that mind, let's start the video and see how we have defeated the Tingo Rocket Leader Arlo. But before that, if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe it for more and more upcoming videos. Here we will start our battle with Tingo Rocket Leader Arlo by using Rocket Radar. We will be using Charizard, Gyarados and Reshiram. Charizard is with Fire Spin and Dragon Claw and Blast Burn, which is a community move. We will be using Dragon Claw attack to burn both the shields of Arlo. We actually don't know what Pokemons are there behind. But yes, Pineco will be there every time. So here goes the second shield of Arlo. It generally uses Steelix as a second Pokemon, which is weak against fire type and water type, because it's steel and ground type Pokemon. So we have a Steelix over here and our Blast Burn is ready. And if you are keeping Charizard in this game, it will be out in 2 or 3 bites by Steelix. So we are going to safe switch to Reshiram. Same effect will be with Gyarados. Reshiram will last a bit longer, and we have overheat attack ready for the whatsoever Pokemon last comes. It's Caesar and we are going to welcome it with the overheat attack. This is really very devastating, and it hits so hard. One shot defeat to Caesar. Can you believe it? We have successfully defeated leader Arlo with only 2 Pokemons. None of the Pokemon has been fainted. This is really fantastic work. And we have managed this by doing a very safe switches and using right counters. And the strategy was to welcome every Pokemon with a charged attack. So you can use the same strategy to defeat all the leaders. You just have to welcome the second and third Pokemon with charge attacks and do the safe switch. Okay, so guys, don't forget to like the video and do subscribe to the channel.